The House has passed a bill aimed at cracking down on so-called sanctuary cities that harbor immigrants who are in the U.S. illegally. It would punish cities that refuse to cooperate by blocking them from receiving some law enforcement funding. The White House is threatening to veto the measure. The bill comes in response to the recent murder of a young woman in San Francisco. Kate Steinle was killed by a man who had a long criminal record and had been previously deported 5 times to Mexico. San Francisco authorities released the man even though federal immigration authorities had asked the city to keep him in custody. This week, Kate Steinle's father testified.
Suddenly a shot rang out. Kate fell and looked at me and said, "Help me, Dad." Those are the last words I will ever hear from my daughter. We feel if Kate's law saves one daughter, one son, a mother, a father, Kate's death won't be in vain.
Texas Republican Congressman Lamar Smith said Kate's law is simply about enforcing existing immigration law. He stated, quote, "Many of the crimes committed by illegal immigrants could have been prevented if the Obama administration had enforced immigration laws. Instead, it has chosen to ignore them, and innocent Americans continue to pay a steep price."